Oh my god. Oh my goodness. You guys, Holly got me coffee. She's the best. And if you guys like have been watching my videos for a while, you know that I always say, oh, I hate coffee, I don't like coffee, but I've given in.
It's so funny, I remember like the first time she was like, you'll never believe this, I had coffee today and I actually liked it.
We have not even told you guys what we are doing today.
Yes.
So we are going to the Kenny Chesney concert, and Holly and I are going, but also her sister Emily is coming with us, but right now we are getting ready for the concert.
Yeah, and so there's more than Kenny Chesney. It's yeah. Kenny Chesney, Old Dominion, Thomas Rhett.
Who's the other person? Is it like Jay something? But like, we really do love country music. Yes. Like, that's, we bond over that. Like, when we first,
like, our first conversation was about how we love country music.
And I knew, like, the minute I knew that Holly loved country music, I was like, okay, we're best friends.
That was like the moment that I was like, okay. Tebow is excited.
Oh my goodness, come here.
Oh, hi buddy.
Holly and I have made the decision that we are going to be in shape this summer. We're getting healthy.
Yes.
We like have wanted to do this for a while, but the other day we're like, we can't do this by ourselves. We need each other to help each other, hold each other accountable. Totally. So we just made a workout plan, and then we're working on like our healthy food ideas.
Yes. So we're not like going on a strict diet or anything, but we're just making like ideas of healthy foods. Like whenever we're hungry, just so we can go to this list instead of like getting drunk. So.
Yeah, like healthy choices. And the thing is, like, most of the time I'm pretty lazy, and so I'll be like, I don't know what to make, and I just get something that's unhealthy. Yeah. So if I have this list, I could be like, oh, I could make myself like this healthy snack instead of having chips, or you know what we're saying.
Yeah,
like,
totally.
So we're not like restricting ourselves. We're gonna eat a lot and like be healthy, but at the same time we just want to feel like stronger, get better in shape. And so here's our little
so far.
Basically, we want to work out Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. We're going to be doing like hot yoga. This sounds a lot. Like, we actually need help right now. But
0 to 100 real quick.
Okay, you guys, like, just let's be real for a second. We are seniors. We graduate in like literally 2 weeks. Yeah. So we're like, we can do this. This is attainable for us. We can achieve this. And especially once we're done with school, we're literally going to be hanging out like 24/7.
Like,
I mean, we
already
do that right now, though. Like, if Holly and I don't talk to each other, it's M.
You're on like speakerphone with our vlog.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Tell everybody hi.
Yay! Hi, vlog.
Do you know what you're gonna wear yet?
Well, Emily's coming over, so.
So, okay, we have an hour to get like tip top moving.
Yeah, we
quickly.
Have to. So, we'll update you guys with the whole workout plan, basically, because we wanna vlog like every week of us doing it to not only hold us accountable, but also I feel like it would help you guys. And if you want to like follow the plan with us, we can kind of do it together.
That would be so fun.
Yes, you could like comment in the comments, you could follow us on Instagram, like DM us like how your progress is going.
Yeah,
and, like,
oh my gosh, can you guys do that with us?
That would be awesome. We could build like a community of all of us together.
Yeah,
that would be so.
We gotta do it.
Okay, this is
anybody that like wants to get like just strong and fit. Like, we're not trying to lose weight or anything.
No.
We just want to be like healthy and just feel strong. So if you're in the same boat before summer, then we're in this together.
Yes,
so I'm excited about this.
I am too. It's gonna be fun. It's not just gonna be us. It's gonna be you guys with us too.
What's your first step with makeup? What do you do first?
I do primer first. You literally look like an angel. Like, you don't even need
makeup.
Oh
my god.
I'm serious though. Like, I look at you and I'm like, why? Oh, she's so beautiful.
Oh, there's a little
bit
on this.
I'm squeezing you. We look so red.
I know, I look orange.
I don't know why. Wait, let's see if we turn this light off. Oh, there we go. It looks like
natural. This is the best dry shampoo ever.
Is.
Can you read that?
Wait, I'm gonna turn the music off.
How, what would you call that?
R plus co? Can you guys see that? Wait, this is the dry shampoo. I've never tried it, but Holly just like let me use it.
And like both of our hair has so much volume now.
Like, look at this. Like, you guys saw my hair earlier, but like it has so much volume. I'm gonna curl it in a second.
So you just like spray it like a few inches from your roots and like it like just lifts automatically.
Like, look at her hair. How like
I was gonna straighten it, but like now I'm not even gonna straighten it because I feel like it just looks good. So R plus Co Death Valley Dry Shampoo.
get it. I literally just took a picture of it and I'm gonna order it.
I think Emily's here.
Do you want to be on the vlog right now?
Guys, I'm Emily.
You have a YouTube channel too. Okay guys, I'm gonna put her YouTube channel link below. Go check her out because she's awesome and you should check out her videos because she's Holly's sister and she's hanging out with us today. Hi. So Holly is doing Em's makeup right now. We all have our outfits on, which we're gonna show you guys in a minute once we're all done. I curled my hair and it is really curly right now. Got my outfit on. We'll show you guys our outfits. They look so cute. And we're wearing cowboy boots. You don't know that vine?
No.
Oh my gosh. Okay, Riley, I know you're watching this right now. Country boy, I love you.
What she said.
Country boy, I love you. You look so pretty. What the heck? Okay, guys, so this is Holly's outfit.
Yes, super all country cute. Concert ready.
Okay, so like tell everyone where everything's from.
Okay, well, this is from Jess's closet. And it's from American Eagle. And I got this skirt for like $10 from Forever 21. And then this belt is from Levi's.
So cute.
And then we got our boots at this like really country boot store. I think it was called Russell Boots.
Yeah,
and
Russell
they had like 1,000 pairs. So
they did. We got them together.
For our last country concert. So
yes.
Breaking them out again.
Alrighty, we got Em's outfit. Look how cute she looks. Do you want to say where
it's from?
This is
from American Eagle. And then these are from PacSun. And my boots are from Russell Boots. Like
recently. Oh, really? Awesome. And she even has the hat. She looks like a total cowgirl right now. I love it.
So this is my outfit. I have this top on from American Eagle. Holly and I both have like the little blouses on. And then these are Holly's shorts from American Eagle. And I also have on these little cowgirl boots.
Guys, we're on our way to the campus.
We got our Thomas Rhett plane right now. Yes. We are ready for you, Thomas Rhett.
Thomas Rhett, when you come out tonight, I adore you and your wife so much. Like, I'm gonna cry when he plays Marry Me and Die Happy Man. Y'all will see my reaction. Like, you have no idea. We got Em back here. She has her popcorn. So we'll check in with you guys and we'll do like a little carpool karaoke to some country music in a little bit. Because we have like an hour drive.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be a little bit, so.
Gonna watch you make me fall in love. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sing it for me. the young bucks sitting in the honky tonks, from the rednecks rocking till the break of dawn, for the DJ singing that country song. Come on, come on, come on, country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me.
Woohoo! I love you. Guys, we made it. We're here.
This is our dinner.
That's our dinner tonight. Tell them that it's all gone, but the concert is over. Actually, we left early and we're here getting food because we're tired and we don't want to be on the road with a bunch of crazy people.
No.
So.
But it was so much fun. It was amazing. Yes. It was Kenny Chesney's like opening night. So it was all of the people's first night playing on this tour. Yeah. So you could tell they were like so into it and excited.
Thanks, yeah.
And we have another concert tomorrow, so.
Oh my gosh, this is the first time I've ever had Sonic fries. These are
really? They're so good. Can I try one?
Oh my gosh, yes. Wow.
I love their fries.
Wow. These are so good.
You guys want to know something funny?
What?
Yes. My first job was at Sonic.
Really?
I worked at Sonic.
Oh my gosh. God bless America. It's a Reese like blizzard type ice cream thing. I seriously had such a blast with you guys tonight.
Me too.
Like we made so many good memories.